And I can just tell you one thing from the bottom of my heart. Fran Liebergall has always done it the best, continues to do it the best, and imbues people with a spirit that's only Fran. So Fran, we love you, we will always love you.
Thank you.
for this incredible singer who can sing 19 octaves, this unbelievable dancer. And it was a tough number to write, to be honest with you. It was a tough number to write. But boy, when it was all put together, it stays as one of the great indelible memories of my life. What can I say? Just be incredible.
You probably know what song I'm going to sing, right? 30 years I've been singing. 35. But what you don't know is there was a song written before the one I'm going to sing. And I want to take you back. I want to take a second because I think it's important, you know, because before Chorus Line was the great show it is, there was still a process. And so let me take you back in time. 19... I'm so corny, from the Midwest. So, my song is the last to be written. I had some experience, and I knew at the time that if it didn't happen soon, I might be out of a job. So I'm very anxious. I'm feeling anxious. I get to the theater, the Newman Theater, early one day before rehearsal, put my dance bag down, and there's Marvin Hamlisch and Ed Kleban, the lyricist, and Michael Bennett, the director, choreographer, and Marvin says, I just finished your song, you want to hear it? And I said, sure. And then he said, can you sight read? And I said, yeah. I'll try. So I start singing, inside the music, there lives a dancer. Inside the music, inside my head, this gorgeous song. And then it got really lush and lovely, and then it got exciting. Da 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 da. And then I went up, and I think we changed keys and moved it up, and I was singing a high C. Oh my God! And I almost fainted. And then I looked at Michael Bennett and said, oh great, who's going to sing while I dance? Ema Sumac? Oh, we are the same age, a few of us, but I'll explain it to you later. No, you don't say anything. When Marvin Hamlisch writes you a song, you just, well, you breathe, and you pray, and you trust that being the geniuses they are, they will rethink this. And lucky for me, they did. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go. To have something that I can believe in. To have someone to be. Somebody to dance with. Give me a place to fit in. Help me return to the world of the living by showing me how to begin. Give me the chance to come through.
cast members please step forward? Paul, Sammy Williams. Stage and the American Musical Theater. I think we owe a debt of gratitude to those creators, the great Marvin Hamlisch, stand up and help us celebrate this anniversary tonight for Fran Liebergall. Thank you very much.
Michael Bennett and Marvin Hamlisch and a chorus line will continue.
bless you and thank you all for coming out tonight. And now we have another tearful moment coming up.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow. Wish me luck the same to you. But I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. And I won't forget what I did for love, what I did for. Goodbye, and point me toward tomorrow.